Alright, I came here 4.5 months ago, one month academy, and eventually went to coach the group. I came here for the reasons to the opportunity to fight against my enemies, and I support the philosophy of Atoll, of democratic federalism. And to learn Kurdish culture and language, also an opportunity. That's it. And about Topka, well, before Topka we went to the, we did some village operation. It was a good operation. We went with 9 people, 4 Westerners and 3 Kurdish men to room in a town to take a stick. Alright, well, the meaning for the people on Topka, well, when we came there, a lot of people were actually relieved, happy, everybody else with cigarettes, men, women, children. So, sociologically, I think Topka will, is relieved from being suppressed by the hardcore Islamic rules. The children play around with football, people are free to do what they want again, and we have to see how it will go with Assad and Turkey. And, what I experienced as a Westerner among the Kurdish of us, I like to be among the Kurdish of us. It's good to basically where everybody's preparing to go to Raqqa. First, have to stabilize Topka first with the placement of Qasida and security and logistics, of course. And some towns left over. We have to see what Turkey will do to try to prevent us in the Bazanis, but we will go on to Raqqa. Basically, nobody is focused for that. It's the last phase in for to the final defeat for Daesh.